Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, I'm going to show you how to add stream labels to your stream with Streamlabs OBS. Stream labels are a great way to display relevant information like your latest follower, subscriber, highest donor, and more. First, start up Streamlabs OBS and make sure you're on the Editor tab. From here, under Sources, go to the plus sign, Add Stream Labels, and press Add Source. Name it what you like. A new window will pop up, and you'll see a preview of what your stream label widget looks like, along with various settings you can change to adjust on the sidebar. Label type is what information your stream label will display. You can choose between types of donor, follower, subscriber, and cheer info. There may be many types of info you want to show, but for now, let's keep it at all-time top donor. Label template will be how your label is formatted on your stream. To make sure people know what they're looking at, let's make it all-time top donor, and then name, dash, and amount. Next, you can change the font, font style, and font size. The color and opacity can be changed as well. Let's say we have a green theme for our stream, so let's make it match. Background color is for if you want your label to stand out more from what's going on in the background. For now, let's keep it off with zero opacity. You can also set the alignment of the text within the source container. Now, click Done and place the label where you'd like it on your scene. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.